Thank you. Hello?
Claudia.
No, I'm not...
Don't lie to me, Claudia. You're always trying to run from your responsibilities. Have you come to apologize? Or maybe you still don't realize how foolish you've been. The salvation of all mankind. Ah, what a ridiculous dream.
Wait, just listen to me for a second.
I've heard enough from you already. How did you turn out this way? Where did I go wrong?
Listen to me already. I'm not Claudia.
You're not Claudia.
My name is Heather.
Heather.
Who are you?
Leonard Wolf. I'm sorry. I thought you were my daughter.
Claudia is your daughter?
Oh, so you know her, do you? Are you one of her followers?
No, never. When I find her, I'm...
I can feel the hatred.
What?
Behind your words, the anger. You plan to kill her, don't you?
I'm sorry, but... She killed my father.
She's a fool. But she's still my daughter. I was going to forgive her if she changed her ways. But I see it's too late. Heather, will you help me?
Help you?
I'm locked up in here. And I must stop Claudia.
Where are you now?
I'm not sure myself, but the door is at the end of the hall on the second floor. I think I can be of help to you. I have a seal. Please.
A seal?
Thank you. Isabella has an unusually high fever. Eyes don't open. Getting a pulse, but just barely breathing. Why? What is keeping that child alive?
Thank you.